LSU! LSU!
Now, when it comes to tailgating, there are some out there with some serious tailgate setups.
We started this tailgate in 2007. The name comes from a local creek that we're by. All of us that lived in that same area came up with this tailgate. We built this trailer here. It started out, we were just going to do a regular old cooker trailer to do, you know, cook our ribs and stuff like that on. But now we've decided to take it up a notch. We've got a stereo system on here, 2,000 watts. It's got two 12-inch subwoofers, kicker. It's got two tower speakers from Kicker also. It's got ice chest built in, 20-inch rim. You know, as you can see here, we got our cooker. We got some ribs going on, some briskets, some brats, hot dogs, stuff like that in there. We got our firebox there. As you can see, just all of our tents and stuff, good time. We got a 60-inch flat screen TV, watch the game on. Bring all of our food in here, bring all of our people in, have a good time.
Well, we do a little bit of everything. We got the TVs working over here. We got the Dove, bacon wrapped Dove on the grill right here. On the smoker behind you, we got some ribs, some brisket, some chicken, some turkey legs. I mean, if you can't get fed here, that's your own problem. Yeah, the smoker over here, what we did, we started out with a trailer. We bought this trailer from a pawn shop, and then pretty much you can see the weld lines. We welded all this rest of the stuff together. Once we got it done, we actually put it on the edge of the trailer and rammed it in here with a forklift. Then we welded them together, and that's been our smoker for 5 or 6 years now.
We're here right now live at the TCU Letterman Tailgate, and you can see the face of it. We've got people cutting meat, getting everything ready. We've cooked all night. A lot of love goes into this barbecue. We'll step up here for a second. We've got plenty of barbecue going on the pit. We have a lot of fun with this thing. It has DC lighting throughout. It has air conditioner up front, big stereo, flat screens, and we just have a lot of fun with it. In the words of Jim Wacker, Horned Frog pride, baby, pride!